Here we are today in Viking Bay, and it's called Viking Bay because in 449 Hengist the Viking landed here. Also famous for Charles Dickens, as he liked to holiday here once a year, his favourite seaside town. That's the Charles Dickens restaurant. Little shops around here. There you go, a bit of history there. Charles Dickens lived here. Same time this window is broken, so that hasn't been fixed for 150 years. Charles Dickens lived here and wrote the Pickwick Papers, 1837. Here's Sally in a sweet shop. Have you got any good stuff in there, Sally?
Yeah, you can go in, you've got a bite at the door, but...
Ah.
What do you want?
Sorry, can I have one more thing up here?
Have they got any aniseed balls? Rhubarb and custard? Sweet peanuts? There he goes, look. Bleak House. It's not open. We're here today at Bleak House, but due to the COVID-19 it's closed, so we haven't got that enough time. We are now at Dickens Cottage. It's where he actually lived here. I'm touching the door where Charles Dickens lived. One of the houses that Charles Dickens lived at. This is number 17. But he's not here today, so I have to just pan around. Ah, the bakery and tea room. Now, when Charles Dickens sold his house in Broadstairs, he'd always come back and he'd stay at this hotel here, which is the Albion. Now, the other side of this hotel looks out to the sea. And you can stay here now and stay in one of the rooms where Dickens actually stayed, but it's £145 a night, so we're not bothering. We've got a pod instead.